I'm saying that you can actually pick it up and then you'll see.
Ah, the box.
Ah, the box.
You have the price tag. They usually stick to very subtle. Raksha Bandhan हमेशा special होता है और ये एक specially dedicated day है जो भाइयों के लिए है. Rather I think a bond between brother and sister जो हम share करते हैं. And even though my brother doesn't live here, he lives in Spain, but राखी मैं हर साल उनको भेजती हूँ और भले वो यहाँ नहीं है पर तैयार होने और गिफ्ट लेने में तो कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है. सो यहाँ पर मैं आई हूँ परनियास पॉपअप शॉप बैंड्रा वाटरफील्ड रोड पे एंड आज उनका ट्रंक शो है स्पेशली रक्षाबंधन ट्रंक शो एंड वेरी एक्साइटेड टू बी हियर. कलेक्शन बहुत अमेजिंग है. नाइस लाइट फ्रॉथी ईजी ब्यूटिफुल कलर्स ईजी टू वेयर नथिंग टू ऑस्टेंटेशियस नथिंग टू ओवरली डन. And what I'm wearing today is Gopi wear. I like the little gota patti work on it. So, bahut heavy bhi nahi hai. It's nice even for a day wear. Or even if you're stepping out for dinner with family outside. So, it works both ways. And yeah, just khushi hai ki Raksha Bandhan ke din hum apni manpasand ki cheez khareedte hain. Bhai nahi hai, par cousin brothers bahut saare hain Bombay mein, so definitely. Look hamesha simply hota hai because sari family get together hota hai, lunch hota hai, dinner hota hai. So there is so much happening ki aap kuch aisa nahi pehen sakte jo ki aapko movement mein takleef ho. So you want something which is light and nice and easy and mobility mein koi problem nahi hai. So I think yeah, this is one of it. मेरी सबसे पहली कार एक्चुअली मेरे भाई ने मुझे गिफ्ट की थी सो बिकॉज वो फर्स्ट मेरी कार थी एंड फर्स्ट बिग गिफ्ट थी इट वॉज अ मारुति 800 आई रिमेंबर एंड वॉज रियली रियली स्पेशल फॉर मी ऑफकोर्स वो अब नहीं है मेरे पास बट उसके अलावा भी बहुत सारी गिफ्ट्स दी हैं कभी डायमंड रिंग कभी इयर रिंग्स कभी ऐसे ही हमें सिंधियों में खर्ची देते हैं कि यू नो आई एम गिविंग यू द मनी यू गो बाय व्हाटएवर यू वांट सो दैट इज़ आल्सो गुड बिकॉज देन आई कैन जस्ट कम एंड पिक ब्यूटीफुल आउटफिट्स एंड सो या एवरी राखी इज मेमोरेबल इन इट्स ओन आइडिया कंफर्ट सबसे पहला इम्पॉर्टेंट फैक्टर होता है जब आप कोई भी गारमेंट खरीदते हैं एंड कंफर्ट उसके बाद आपका कलर डिज़ाइन आपका बॉडी टाइप वो आप पे सूट करता है कि नहीं बिकॉज कभी कभी क्या होता है आप लोग चीज़ें ले लेते हैं पर उनकी बॉडी टाइप पे वो सूट नहीं करता है तो बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है ये जानना भी कि आपकी बॉडी टाइप वो कैरी कर सकती है कि नहीं अगेन कुछ कलर्स होते हैं जो आपके कॉम्प्लेक्शन पे सूट करते हैं कुछ नहीं करते सो आई थिंक वो जजमेंट होना बहुत ज़रूरी है दैट यू correct cut in the correct color and in the correct budget for yourself. Oh, two actually, but the second one is I'm just going to start shooting in August. Wo uska announcement aa jayega abhi.
So good news ke liye excited.
Very excited. I'm sorry, please continue. Very very excited. I'm teaming up with Bebo again in the film and mere mostly sare scenes Akshay aur Kareena ke saath hi hain and it was an amazing experience to be part of this film Akshay is super funny on the set aur kyunki it's a nice easy frothy comedy but a sensible film I'm really looking forward to it I had great time shooting the film with all of them so now we just want to wait and see how audiences react उसके बारे में ज़्यादा नहीं बोल सकती इट्स जस्ट दैट अगेन दैट सेटअप इज़ रियली ह्यूज एंड आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड टू बी पार्ट ऑफ दैट फिल्म एज वेल आई वुड से इट्स मोर ऑफ अ बॉयज फिल्म बट स्टिल देर इज अ वेरी इंटीग्रल पार्ट दैट गर्ल्स ऑल्सो हैव सो
about like puppy, that's there.
Yeah, but children.
Yeah.
I know.
Something fun. Then we have like a whole collection dedicated to only the customers. And then they can be done in 3 policies for everybody similar. Similarly, we have different bracelets with the name. No.
Okay. So this is a mix of
Rapta
by Rather, Anaka, and Tom.
And now this is our new season with open season. And this is the idol like this. Or you can color shine. So you can stack multiple bases for them to watch. Then for everyday wear, it's very good. And this is all mother. Something chic and then something for mother, she's very this is perfect. This is really pretty, simple and minimalistic, but you know you can wear it with a gown, you can wear it with a salwar kameez, you can wear it with everything. Then we have this really good ones which are in this way. That's something for you who are very open to wear very
well, so then we have very superior
neck piece or a ring, you know, something like a cocktail ring. No, so the owner of the store, his name is Nishant Sukhani.
Thank you.
Then that's good.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
Medium.
Thank you.
Holy no more.
It's a very
holy thing. This one.
Everything is so beautiful. Sab kuch itna itna sundar hai, from the shoes to the bags and the rakhis. Oh my god, they're just absolutely delightful to look at. I mean, I don't remember having seen such beautiful rakhis growing up. They have such terrific, cool, you know, swag se bharpoor rakhis, which I think all the brothers will love to keep wearing. They're less rakhis and more like bracelets and like statement pieces. So yeah, I'm just taking it all in and seeing how fascinating. It's all very fascinating for me. I like it. well, I have my brother here in Bombay, and I have two of my cousins, they're also here. So I will be going from my home to my brother's home, to my Masi's home, then to my Bua's home, who's in Pedder Road. So it's always a fun day, touch wood. I have a lot of brothers back in Delhi. So Delhi mein toh, it's like a full-fledged family affair. We all meet, you know, at one place, and then it's literally like ek ke baad ek, someone's coming and you're just trying rakhi. So I mean, I feel really blessed that I have so many brothers. But yeah, right now I think the process is on. I'm hunting for rakhis and I'm, you know, sending it off to all my brothers wherever they are in the world and writing little notes. So that's what's happening. I believe that simple is, less is more. Simple is the best statement. You must be comfortable, and if you're comfortable, then even jo sabse simple outfit bhi hota hai, wo bhi bahut ubhar ke aata hai. And you never know, I may pick up something from here and like wear something on Raksha Bandhan. मैं शॉपिंग में बिल्कुल टाइम नहीं लगाती. आई डोंट, आई एम अ वेरी क्विक शॉपर, सो आई गो इन एंड आई नो एग्जैक्टली व्हाट आई वांट एंड आई पिक इट अप. बट मोस्टली माय शॉपिंग आई सीन हैज ऑलवेज हैपेंड मोर व्हेन आई एम हेल्पिंग समवन शॉप. सो व्हेनेवर आई टेक समवन टू शॉप, आई ऑलवेज एंड अप शॉपिंग मोर देन दैट पर्सन. सो दैट्स मोर मी. वेल, माय ब्रदर हैज अ वेरी टफ टाइम गिविंग मी अ गिफ्ट एवरी रक्षाबंधन, बिकॉज व्हाट वी डू इज वी डू अ कंसोलिडेटेड गिफ्ट. So Raksha Bandhan happens in August mostly. My birthday comes in September, and then Bhai Dooj also happens. So we have decided that he is to give me one big fat gift, and we settle at that. So bichare ko teen chote chote gift dene ki zarurat nahi hoti hai. But then it's like a huge gift. So I think this year maybe a MacBook, you know, Pro or something. But I think the one gift that I really cherish is my first tattoo. It's a big one on my back, and it's my brother. You know, I remember I was at a phase in my life jab bahut changes aa rahe the, 10 saal pehle ki baat hai. And you know, at that time I was like, I need to get a tattoo, and my brother's like, okay, chal, that's your gift. So that's really special because that's with me. I mean, now it's time to rework the tattoo. So I think maybe I'll tell my brother, I, you know, like a MacBook Pro, and let's rework the tattoo. No, it's nothing. It's just, I don't even know how that news is. Like, I don't know who said what to who. So, I've just not said anything. There's no yes, there's no no. I'm very much out in the open going about life. And I don't know. I can't really say anything because I've not given that news out. So, I don't know. Very scary. It's a very scary thought, and it's something which I will have to really, 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 really sit and think about. I don't know. I honestly don't know. Like, if I were to ask you this question, what would you say? You would also say, maybe, maybe not so. Raksha Bandhan pe yehi kehna chahungi that to all the brothers and sisters, have lots of fun and be there for each other. I think siblings are our ties that, you know, take us. Wo jo hota hai na, like aap kitne bhi bade ho jaye, that's the, your sibling is the, is that one tie, that's that bond, that root that will always, always keep you grounded, and that makes so much difference to life, especially in today's time when life is just about running about town and everything is so fast paced. So yeah, keep your brothers and sisters close to you, and cherish that bond. I don't think there's anything special than that bond.